Oh, hi viewers, welcome back to ICO, where I have no idea what I'm doing because it's blind, except I totally do. So, I'm here, the room with the birds, you know, no, come back here, we're not going that way, we're going this way. Yeah, so hopefully this room looks a bit familiar. I think it was in part 2 or something like that. Not important, absolutely not important. So I said this wasn't blind, but I'll get to that in a second. Point is, we're in this area, and there's a couch. I use that couch to save. And I had two failed recordings trying to figure out what to do next. Didn't like it, and I'm a little bit of a quality control freak, so, you know, I might as well kind of show what I figured out and other sorted jazz, just to cover all my bases, because, I don't know, OCD tendencies. Can I blame it on that? I want to. So, I'm just gonna stroll along my bay. I found this room. There's really not a whole lot except extra planks that I can pick up. Should I want extra planks that I can pick up in exchange. Also, we got like jars or something. Apparently I can walk really funny like and toss them. Doesn't really do anything. So I choose not to believe it does anything. So, there's a pillar. I don't know what that pillar does. Not important. I'm gonna say not important. So aside from that, I'm just gonna take my bae. Cause that's what I'm gonna call her. It's what I feel like she needs to be called. You know, she's my bae. She's just this chick that I have no idea. She speaks a weird, funny language that I pretty much just attributed it to Helion from, you know, The Legend of Zelda. But regardless, we have this other room. This is a big room. I figured out there's something I need to do here, but before we get to that, because this is an adventure and I have to explore, there is something else I found. Couldn't do anything with it. I just need to go over here. There's a bridge, but there's part of it is not really passable, so it's missing a chunk. So regardless, I found this place. There's like bridges up and everything. There's not really anything I can do here. Thought there was, because there's like a block all the way over here, all the way over here, right there. And then there's this funny little rope mechanism that you can get up there, and you'll see, like, there's nothing you can really do up there. In fact, allow me to show you. Because, I don't know, I feel like I need to cover all my bases. Because this is what I was doing. Yeah, there's like a pulley right there. You can't do anything with it. I mean, I'm sure some of you, the viewers, know exactly what to do next and stuff, but when it's this complicated and I can't figure out, because, you know, I am such a, I don't know, I want to say stickler. I don't even know if that's the right term, because, you know, I'm trying to be somewhat lingual here, but, you know, it's like I can't, doesn't matter, not important, completely irrelevant, just gonna like climb up here. Because so the first video was me trying to figure out what to do with that little pulley there, thing there that you can't do anything with. And, you know, that was like 15 minutes of failure. So, the next thing I was doing was like climbing up here, and I saw a ladder that was like partially knocked out. So, you know, I was thinking maybe I could get my bae up here, but nope. Couldn't do anything with that. And then I was just kind of wandering around, and I saw the chandelier, and it looks different. But I was, like, standing on top of it, and I was like, what do I do? And then, you know, 14 minutes later, I figured out that, you know, like, you can attempt to hit the chain, which I'm failing at really badly, but, yeah, there you go. You can hit the chain, you get a cutscene. It took me, like, that long to figure out I could do that. So, I did a thing. I feel like I really did something important. You know what? While I'm at it, I'm just gonna call my bae all the way over here. It's gonna take her forever. But that's... I guess that's to be expected when you try to actually, like, have her do anything on her own. I don't care. I'm going. We're going. I did a thing. I can move on. I can make progress. Because that's like the whole point of me doing this blind let's play, you know, making progress. I don't like failed videos. It makes me frustrated that I can't actually do anything. Or like, you know, it makes me frustrated that, you know, it's like as a gamer, I'm trying to explore my options, but it turns out I don't have any. I'm just overlooking what's right in front of me. Because I figure something would be a lot more complex. No, just hit the chain with your stick. Also, these things. I think they're bombs. It looks like they have a wick. So I can only assume, since, yeah, that pillar's looking really damaged, and we have a chandelier, can only assume. I should probably get that closer. I wasn't sure if I was gonna chuck it, but I guess maybe, like, Legend of Zelda logic, Yeah. There we go. Alright, I'm just gonna go over here. I did a thing, right? I'm not overthinking this, right? I have a tendency to do that a lot. Clearly. Okay, alright. I think I see what's going on. I didn't need to bring her all the way down here. I just did that because I was thinking, again, overthinking it. I was thinking that whole entire bridge, it was going to collapse and then we were going to have a straight walkway. I wasn't thinking I was going to have to backtrack all the way up here to get down there. You know, I thought it was going to be quite simple. Very simplistic. Oh, goody. Our shadow friends are back. I was wondering when they'd return. Get away from my bay. No. You stay away. Stay. Ow. I don't like this one bit because you know I'm gonna fail this. Really badly. Oh, they're taking her there. Okay, alright. Yep! I'm not doing that again. Alright. Clearly they're taking her to the other one. I really have to just destroy these guys. But they're so numerous. Oh. Fortunately, it doesn't look like I have to worry that much. It's just become a button masher. Not that I have anything wrong with that, just it's become a button masher. And obviously, you know, I have to be the one to, like, get her out of the darkness. Okay, one's dead. Oh, two's dead. Three's dead. This one. Oh, please tell me that's it. Please tell me to God that it's over. It's not over. What's left? You! Yours what's left! Go the hell, get out of here. That's it, right? Yes. Oh, it's over. Okay, alright. Not as bad as I thought. Getting better. Getting a lot better at that. Open the pathway, baby. Yeah! I'm making progress. Oh, I get so excited when I make progress because I feel like I did a good job, you know? That's how I want to feel. That's how I should feel. Oh, we got more bombs. Great. I'm going to have to blow up more pillars. Can already feel it. Or at least something. Oh my god. What? Oh, those wings are epic and you're not. You look like... Oh my god. The screen just, like, it just went... It, like, flashed black. Or faded out. Yeah, faded out is probably the best way to put whatever I'm trying to say. Please tell me I snuffed his light bright eyes out. Or whatever that light in its face is supposed to represent, which I think is its health bar. Once it's gone, he's dead. I have to beat this huge little guy right here. The other guy can't really do anything. I'm fine with that. That one's dead. Okay. At least I think I can say I killed it. I don't even know if, like, these things are technically alive. It could be inanimate objects just kind of, under a spell or something. Or it could be that god thing from, Shadow of the Colossus. I'd believe that. Oh my god, they're multiplying. And I saved my bae. Alright. I gotta itch my nose. Not so great. There's three! 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 Where is my bae? Where'd she go? Where is she? Where'd she get taken? There she is. Mongoloid just took her. Stole my bae! I don't even know where she's taking. I don't know this place. Oh, he took her to the one that I don't even know how I'm gonna get to. Oh, this is game over. I can already feel it. Please don't tell me. I don't even know how I'm supposed to get to that one. How was I even supposed to reach that one in time? God damn it! Oh my god, I keep seeing it right from here. Okay. I thought I was thinking I had to cut it, but no, thank god. Okay, alright. Sanity regained. Oh, so slightly, but enough that I can be satisfied with not having to cut the video. Okay, alright. Take two, Electric Boogaloo, fight the shadows, and then end the video. You again, you look epic, but I don't like you, because, you know, you're trying to steal my bae. Get the fuck away from her. All of y'alls. I have no respect for any of your existence. Like right there. You stole my bae. Give her back. And you. Stay the fuck away from her. And you. She's mine. You hear me? Mine. Or at least until the end of the game. Which I don't know. I feel like something's gonna happen. She falls into a coma and then I become the hero in Shadow of the Colossus. That would make sense to me. But again. Probably not gonna happen. Oh, they're trying to swarm. They're trying to. I'm not liking the fact that what you tried to do is really, really god-awful. Try to mess up my progress, which is why I really don't like you. That's why we can't be friends. No! No! I did it. I saved her. I gotta defeat Mongo here. That's what I'm gonna call that guy. Oh, where? There's two of them! No! No! You don't do that! Stop! Stop! He's dead. He's dead, Jim. Alright. There's more of them, because I saw how many there was. There was an insane amount. Oh, yes. There you go. There they are. I'm just gonna lead them over to my corner because I feel like they can't swarm me. I felt safer in the corner. Because, you know, I feel like I can keep an eye on her and then, you know, whack these guys. Just constantly keep whacking them. You know what? Screw it. The corner is the best place. Sure, my back's against it, but I feel like, you know, her back is against it, and I can keep an eye on her, and, you know, like, I can prevent getting completely swamped by these jackasses. I gotta kill this guy. There's another one. Great. Oh, it's one of these guys. One of these giant mongoloids. No! Get back here! Oh. My fear is that they're gonna take her and I won't be able to get her because they went to the complete opposite one. They went to the shadow portal that I cannot reach in time. Like last time. You know what I'm talking about. You were there. You saw it. It happened only a couple minutes ago. It was completely dickish. I hate you. It's not gonna happen again. I am determined to let it not happen again. I'm determined to actually progress. There's another one. That really does not make me happy. And it's right. There's two! There's two of them. Okay. Alright. You know, in the corner. In the corner. I'm gonna smack both of you around. I got them both. This makes me happy, or happier. I don't know if I'm happy, but I'm happier. It's just gonna keep backing away. I'm not a fan of it. At least they don't have projectiles yet. My mind's thinking they may have projectiles, and I'm gonna cry. But you can't fly high enough, or at least I can still whack you. I don't know if I have to fight these guys, but I'm thinking I do. Like, why is there another one? How many are there? Do they infinitely respawn? I thought the idea was you fight a couple and then they stop. I thought it was like, you don't have to worry because, you know, they eventually stop responding. I thought they stopped after a while. Is there a point where they just don't stop responding? I mean, I would think they stop eventually. I thought that's how it worked. You know, you go to a place and then they stop. They don't stop. I've been an idiot this whole time. This game is trying to teach me what you gotta do is avoid them. Fighting is not always the answer. Alright, I'm learning, game. That, or you're the last one. Or, if you don't kill them in time, they just respawn another one. Completely possible. That was the last one, wasn't it? That was the last one. Give me your hand. Give me your hand. Yes. Okay, there. I take it they infinite respawn. It's my only answer for this. Wait, seriously? Whatever she did, that killed them all? She ran it off ahead of me. Should have ended it right there.
Kenza! Osakaga! Old pasture go back!
Okay, that was a lot of plot. Next time. Whatever the hell that was.